My presentation was mostly about how to turn OMV Petrom in a more innovative, more digitally dexterous company. When I started in 2017, in June, first thing I did was, you know, trying to get my hands around it, build some coalition network, etc., interview a lot of people. And then, of course, like everybody does, come up with a plan. So after half a year, I had a plan. And then the pretty much the year after that, I spent about building a portfolio of projects that are either have an impact on money, or have an impact on lots of people. Because in the end, it's really about people. I want to transform the company, people, mindset, skill set, etc. So I needed that portfolio of tangible projects. For the next year, which is actually this year, we started the year with a big event celebrating the past 2 years of innovations. 28 booths across the atrium of the head office, showcasing innovations, cross-linking people, and 4 out of 5 people that attended that said, wow, we really made new connections, valuable new contacts, even inside the company. So that kicked off the Real People Transformation Plan. And now, as I showcased in my presentation just earlier, we're building up a digital academy. In fact, the first minimum viable product is already there. We're building up a further portfolio. I'm working on top drive. We really created a strong top drive from top management, really driving that innovation change. So the whole thing about building the plan, building the portfolio, and now building the digital academy and driving further change is all about how do I change the people.
And how have you found the Future Oil and Gas event over the last 2 days?
Very good. I had a wonderful conversation with IBM, who have just done something with some oil majors around creation of digital education platforms. That is right exactly what I need right now. So that is going to be implemented like as of tomorrow. And there are several of those kind of interactions. Smaller companies that come, just one about gas hydrates. I thought, that's interesting. We battle with that as well. So very, very relevant contacts. And what I really like is the conference is not just about technology. It's a lot of people are battling with this people transformation program. And had a lot of very useful interactions with the participants as well as with the sponsors.
Brilliant. Thank you for joining us during this event.
All right. Thank you very much. And thank you for providing this platform.